Here are stupidly expensive things NHL players bought with their money. Dan Hamhuis. Dan Hamhuis and retired defenseman Willie Mitchell purchased an entire hotel in the region while in Vancouver. They did this because they were avid fishermen who grew up in the area.